Namaste YouTube, welcome to Prog Rock Friday, and we are going to give our reaction to Panic Attack by Dream Theater.
Prog Rock Friday, it says it all. One of the foremost bands in prog rock and even metal music, rock music, is Dream Theater. Let's get started with our first time single take honest reaction to Panic Attack. The name itself says a lot. Similar to Acid Rain.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow.
Ooh.
You
what
know,
drumming, I must say that first of
yeah,
pulsating, exhilarating, exciting, incredible, fabulous, tremendous, jumbo, titanic, colossal drumming.
Colossal. I'm saved because I didn't start headbanging because the head would come off.
Yeah.
It was non-stop. Luckily, we didn't try to go with the music because we would actually, it would be hurting. So it was way too much. This is crazy, crazy and crazy.
Awesome. This is all about the music
wow.
of Dream Theater. Incredible, incredible, incredible. You pick any player, any musician in the band, all of them had a fabulous role to play, a wonderful role to play in this song, Panic Attack. The drumming was, I mean, I don't know if I've heard drumming of this caliber before. I have in Metallica's One. That is it. That is it. This was pulsating drumming of a very, very high caliber. Upper crust of the upper crust drumming. This was fabulous. Guitaring was superb. The synthesizers were amazing playing.
Wow.
Vocalist was good.
Yes, it would go by that way. I don't know how, but for that run,
yeah.
It would go that way.
Oh, it's all about a person who's trapped in his own, you know, illusions and thoughts and panic attacks
and
fears. He's trapped in his own situation. He's made a world and trapped himself within that little world. And he's having panic attacks because of it. He's having manic thoughts because of it. He's having crazy opinions and thoughts and imaginations and so many things happening at that time. And he's wondering at the same time, is he assuming it?
Yeah.
Is he making things up, you know, because of things that he believes in or things that he's been through?
It was 100% panic attack description. That's what I would say.
Wow, this was amazing. This is only the second reaction of Dream Theater in Enoma.
Yeah.
Prog Rock Friday. Wow. Our Friday is made. My Friday has been made reacting to Panic Attack of Dream Theater. I guess this piece of drumming must be the most difficult drumming to cover or imitate or copy. This just had levels. I mean, drumming, to have levels in drumming and different range of speeds and variations in the playing of the drum. This is exactly when you know the drummer is an artist. He is playing the drums. He is not just banging them. He is playing the drums and he is creating art while he is doing it. He is creating music that will be remembered, that can be headbanged too. This would be a perfect title track for Headbangers Ball. If MTV Headbangers Ball was still around, I'm not sure. But if it's still around, I think this song would be perfect for headbanging. And like you correctly said, your head would fall off.
Luckily, I didn't try it.
This was crazy, sexy, cool, if you can call it that. This was Am Too Sexy. There was a song by Right Said Fred when I was in college. Am Too Sexy for My Shirt. I'm too sexy for my this and that and that. Dream Theater is too sexy for the drums, for the guitaring, for the synthesizer, for the vocals, for the band, for everything, for the lyrics. Dream Theater is too sexy to react to. If you get my drift, it is too sexy. It's really a turn on. It's an aphrodisiac. It's wonderful. I loved it. That's about it from Enoma for this reaction. Participate in our community by subscribing to Enoma. It's free. If you'd like to keep Enoma alive and help us continue with making reactions like this as counselors, stay-at-home parents, teachers, and human beings from India who love listening to music from all over the world and different genres. If you would like to support us, the link is in the description to our Patreon, and you can request a reaction at a tiny fee. Or else, of course, If you didn't like our reaction, you don't need to subscribe and you don't need to support us.
Thanks for watching.
That will give me a panic attack.
It does.
Yes. Wrong.